Well, good morning guys, hope everyone is well today. What we're going to be doing today, we're going to be doing shoulders and back. Alright, we've got four exercises to do on shoulders and we've got four exercises to do on back. We're going to split it, okay, so we're going to do shoulders first, 3 to 4 sets, and then back, 3 to 4 sets, okay. I'm going to take you on the full routine, obviously going down on every exercise. It's 20 seconds working time, 10 second break, okay. So I'm going to start now. Okay. Alright guys, that's your shoulder routine, alright, you're going to do 3 to 4 rounds of that. Now I'm going to go into the back routine, and once I've done the back routine, you're going to combine everything together to do 3 to 4 sets, okay guys. Well, there you have it guys, shoulders and back. What I suggest you do is do shoulders first, 3 to 4 rounds, take a good breather, a minute or two, and then go into back 3 to 4 rounds. Okay, the last one was an ab work with a rotation. Good luck, guys. Train hard, and I'll see you tomorrow. All right, train hard, guys.